Tango line is a vital line of defense for the Illusion forces on the eastern mainland. Istus Fortress is a strategic foothold on that line. It utilizes unique terrain features that make it virtually impregnable. Support our troops by attacking and neutralizing the combat power of Istus Fortress. Be forewarned, this will put you within range of Stonehenge. However, your skill should prove to be more than a match for it.
Stonehenge's engagement zone. Be careful, they may shoot.
Check six, we're fighting.
My plane's hanging in there. I think I'll make it back.
Destroyed. PS2. Sam destroyed. Let our fighters trail the enemy aircraft. Attention, all aircraft. Incoming from Stonehenge confirmed. 30 seconds to estimated impact. All aircraft descend below 2,000 feet to terrain mask. Here they come! Dive for the deck! A direct hit from one of those and you're toast!
Below 2,000 feet? What do they expect us to do, fly through the mountains?
Now!
Seconds to impact. 8, 7, 6, 5. All aircraft hit the deck and prepare for impact. Mobius 1, Box 2. Enemy facility destroyed.
How many are hit? The status reports.
We're taking additional fire from below us.
A couple of ours went down.
Bandit confirmed at Vector 290.
I've got his tail. He's fine.
In gun range. 8 miles. Mobius 1, Box 2. Enemy facility destroyed.
Check. You are cleared to land. 2 miles to touchdown. You're on the money. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius One, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One.
my back.
Hard enemy radar spike.
Mobius 1, deflect!
Minimal resistance. Mission complete. All aircraft RTB.
Istus Fortress was destroyed. The troops broke through the Tango line and are now in control of Los Canas. A new field HQ was established in order to spearhead a deeper invasion into the mainland, as well as to attack Stonehenge.